Pojazd mi gyd, dwi'n gwneud...
Ti'n gwneud gyd ffasio ti?
Mi sy'n cresbio.
Ti'n mynd yn nod, beth i fod ar hyn?
Un i nes ti fod ar gas, oi? Mae'n So here wants it now. Zebra, so well, the work is. I'll have to do this one in the next thing. Is it not clear what I feel up say, say shins? So Rania, man. No.
Yeah, I heard.
You want to join us at the bottom?
No.
Oh, but anyway, enjoy the
stuff. I want that more ping pong.
Fantastic.
Ciao, Yanni.
Yeah.
Ciao, Yanni. Shab Madala. Enjoy it.
Yeah, come run fast. We want to see you run.
But it's so peaceful and it's so.
It's Lenny.
Hierdie en hulle is nog jong hierdie, nee?
Ja, hierdie is nog jong. So hulle, wel, ek gaan nie weer in Engels. Dit is ek sien nou weer, dis die eerste keer wat ek dit nou doen.
My magtig.
Dis 'n nou speel, dit is almal so alert en toe aanklip hulle.
Onmiddellik.
Shucks. Okay, ek gaan gou moet nou reverse
kom. Nee, do it again. I'm catching it up with it.
Yes, it's the white rhino. And the difference between the white rhino and black rhino is the lip.
Mm.
And this is a bulk grazer.
Yeah.
Hy's die grasvreter. En die swart renoster is die browser. Hy's die hy eet blare. So jy sal hom in die reg in die digtheid van die bosse kry.
Ek moet sê ek is half verbaas dat jy vir my sê hulle is nie gevaarlik nie.
Die moet ook swart renoster. Hierdie is ook 'n wyfietjie.
Yeah.
Hierdie een is 'n hy was in December, wat eerst keer wat ek gesien het, was 4 weke oud. Die enetjie.
Nooit.
So sê dit ook net. Maar kijk hoe vinnig groei hulle. Hulle groei so 2 tot 3 kilogram per dag.
So she put herself in front of the baby.
Ja. Klap hy al my moeder en haar gedoes af. Jukke, krap hy homself. Want hulle geen. Het julle nog visie? Het julle nog...
Ja,
hy
is achter ons,
hoor.
Hy is achter.
Was
hy
achter
ons?
Oh ja.
Jy moet bereid wees om te
rijpel. Nee, hulle sal niks doen nie. Hulle sal niks doen nie. Ek het die mannetjie al gehad, die mannetjie. Wat hy al so tegen mekaar gestaan het. Was hy lekker fris mannetjie, nie? Stel. Dat is mooi.
Ek weet nie nou waar hulle kom. Ek het toch altijd gelees en gehoor dat die goed is gevaarlik en hulle is loopjes om het ver...
Maar mense oordryf ook. Mense oordryf ook. Kijk, wat gebeur is, hulle, ons het hier gestop. Hulle is bezig om ons te kom.
Ek weet jou, ek.
Van die bedrijf. Hulle aanvaar ons. Kom hulle... Ik los van hem dat oom naar het geluk.
Je doet het langs de camera.
Nee. Wow.
Het gaat net een minuut.
Nee.
Ons het gedrink in die kamer, maar ek is nog een beetje dorst.
Dat is recht goed. Sien hoe hulle die seekoeie daar saam. Hulle is nie raad hier in die wal daar so die...
Oh,
die berg net op die water aan die oorkant.
Nee, ek sien.
Gewoonlik is hulle daai kant toe.
Is dit?
Ja, ek sal oomlik 'n bietjie gaan wys waar...
Radio stations. Hello, beautiful.
Water ouderdom begin die tweede horing groei.
Excuse me?
Water ouderdom begin sy tweede horing groei. Ek sien hy begin nou net so uitsteek.
Net so uitsteek, ja, hy is omtrent, of die wyfiekie. Hy is nou, of sy is nou so, wat ek nie sien, as ek 4 meter. Sy is so 3.5 maanden oud. Hulle groei maar so vannig.
Jy sê vir mens, is dit beskermingsmechanisme?
Ja, dit is maar net om te oorleef in die geval. Ons het ons gister of, gesê, dit is nie rarig. Dit is nie rarig, Dat is skadeloos.
Ja.
Het is lekker om dit so te sien.
Doe jy? Het is lekker om baby. You're the baby.
It's an interesting sound. Yeah,
it's
so
good.
Hey, Pierre, can you tell me how quickly? Yeah, you're more than welcome to join. It's just myself and Niska in the lock.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I'm sure that sun.
Stunning.
It's now about 100 kilograms. Yeah. Yeah, it's swaar. It's all so. So, you need to sell them 3-4 months fat on. It's very swaar.
Of sê maar hoe dit is.
Skeer dan maar die gras af met die lippe op hoe.
Ja.
See the directional ears, huh?
Yeah.
It spits no one's too.
Yeah.
kan jou dit ja.
Ek het so probeer stop daar die son nie.
Nee, ek het so agter gekom. Maar heerlik.
Van hulle hele lyf is die kop en die nek.
Ja.
Alright, go be that. Pierre, Pierre, for him. Yeah, what's your lock now?
I'm just on the airship. I can put you above us quite a shout, so you can say I'm in your lock. I'll be there shortly.
That's no matter, Tata. We're just going to have another 5 minutes and then we're going to fumble. Zo vroeg in die ochtend. Dit is die mannetjie, dit is die mooie kleur.
Stunning. Wat is hy in Afrikaans?
Jakkels, kijk. Rooibors jakkelsvoel.
Rooibors
jakkelsvoel.
Dat is het een roos.
Nee, dit is een jackal buzzard. Jackal buzzard. Die lumberjacks jare terug het hulle ons die hout gebruik vir alles, vir het furniture.
Ja, ons het 'n tafel.
Ek sien wat dit kan die dangers van die twee slipper
hy.
Ek het vandag ek mense uitgevat, maar die nuus was doorver. Dit is vir een van die grootste storms wat ek hier so beleef het. Die deurigstad, so ek was nog in die nuus, ek sit ver van die vlijkstad. Ek is nog staat in die deurigstad. Even die nieuws staan maar op en hulle begin te beweeg. Dit is maar vry hier op, maar dit begin reen. Ek mis hy reen denk en daar is een slag wat ek niks kon sien. Dat ek die deur mis geslaan het.
Is jy alleen?
Nee, dit is met gasten. Ek moet vinnig op. Toe besef ek even my vrienden wat opkom. Ek het hier toe.
This is my garden.
pad moes hulle een paar rand gekos het.
Kan net in, kan net in.
Speciale stroom.
Christus. Net hier so sien. Dit is ongelooflik.
Dit is absoluut ongelooflik.
Jo. Ja, die roofels fascineer my.
Absoluut, ek stem saam.
Hoe staan ze? Wel, ek wil hom nou nie geplaai het nou terwyl hy eet, maar gewoonlik en gooi hom terug.
Oh, ja.
Maar hy is nie. Ek wil sy ontbijt so, ek wil nou nie geseer. Jy kan nie so, nou kan jy loop hier so. Hy is nou in sy gemakzone.
Ja, ja, ja.
Maar as jy nou, as hy nou uit is en jy kom tussen hom in die water, dan sit hy maar kaartjies vir jou.
So is hierdie die kleindam wat jy vandaan?
Ja, hierdie is nou een van ons kleindammiekies en dan is daar nog een groter eniekies of net hier langs in, maar ons kan nou, ek gaan nie naar die skankant toe gaan nou nie. Skats is bykie my poempan. Dan sal ek, kan ons daar so gauw koffiekie drink, nie? Al by Koeboel. Ja, Mikey Kaluma. Yeah, I think it's a negative. I'm not gonna, it's the Scotty is a little more ping pong, so I'm not gonna fumble that side. You guys can, you're more than welcome to join that side.
Okay, go ping
pong. Let me tell you, Malu. What's in your box? What's in your box? Luther.
This is for us, big water, thank you, man. Kijk, ja.
Hij gaat nou roep.
Huh? That's beautiful.
They're territorial, so.
He's really checking out the competition
now. Absolutely, yeah.
Is nie baie...
Jy kan piek, binnenkom sit, Solly.
Hy is nie baie agressief of so buiten die water nie.
O,
Binnen in die water moet jy, moet jy maar pas op.
Ja.
Maar buiten die water is hy, maar, so, hoe kan ek sê, vulnerable, is nie vulnerable nie, maar hy is baie.
Dis nie waarvan leef hulle, ek neem aan vis.
Hierdie ene is nou maar vis. Ja. Hy het al probeer zebras vang, het ek al gehoor op die radio. Maar hy is maar van vis, ek het een video van waar hy lekker groot karp in.
Karp in, en hy neem aan baber van die
goede. Ja, nie, hulle vat hulle, ja.
Bekie tandepaste nodig, sien ek.
Sorry, ek gebruik Sensodyne, volwassenheid.
Is dit so?
Ja, 1 uit 50.
So, my bak probeer.
Kijk, ek gaan hier die volwassen voor. Perfect rond te sien, dan sal die duif nie vir die mannetjie gaan nie.
Is dit?
Ja.
Ja nee, ons het standaarde hoor.
Apparently in the animal insect world, net so.
Het is eindelijk om sterk wees met die ou beentjies, die ding te stoot he. Hulle len natuurlijk hulle eiers in die knie.
Yes, hulle haal hom uit. Hello, beautiful. So you guys see they do everything with their trunks. They've got 150,000 muscles in their trunk. So they do absolutely everything with their trunks.
Comes a big one? Yeah. Oh, here comes a bigger one.
Okay, now see. That one would make me nervous.
Yeah.
Which one?
The big one coming.
So what would you feel all right with these? One on one.
No.
You could take one of these, but not him. Hello.
Oopsie. That's all right. Don't panic.
Don't panic. Shh. I'm not panicking. He's sniffing us.
She's just curious. She's just curious. Hello, lovely.
Oh, beautiful.
Must have smelt the beers.
Oh, thirsty.
That's beautiful, huh?
And a beautiful region for the ground, eh? Trying to relocate each other.
See, she's a mommy. Look at the udders, the one in front.
Okay.
They're hanging.
So that's how they relocate each other. Look at this leg.
Yeah, all casual.
Look at this casual pose.
Crossing his leg.
Hey?
Just crossing her legs.
Yeah, just like it's like a woman, do, you know, just like when they know they're beautiful, they're just like, yeah, white. So what do you think? So was that closer than the other ones that that you had this down at the bottom?
Yeah, the one that came here, that one was definitely.
But we had them like this, and they were just in front.
They're a few meters away.
Yeah.
And they were playing. Those two young ones playing.
He's doing it on purpose. You do know this.
Formula man.
Yeah. Doe het weer, Harry. Doe het weer.
Guys, that night when all the guys sit on the fire.
Oh, you'll laugh at what they did.
Know what I did today? Caught them the old rainwater trick.
Yeah. I have a bitch slap on a little old lady. And that one's still just walking in the road.
Go around on that road there.
If you say so.
Good thing I didn't bring my car.
Antelope in Africa.
Inside the sure.
Called European bee eaters. Mm.
Seriously? No. You just concentrate on the driving and I'll...
I saw something in the water there. Why they do that, why they're snorting like that, there's an insect that bothers them. It's called a bot fly. And they will go into their noses, legs,
so malaria. They will, nose that way.
Yeah, they're just snorting.
Huh?
It's not cool, man.
Curious. She's coming, she's following him.
Yeah, this is the one I saw when she was four weeks old.
Okay.
How old is she now then?
She's about now 3 months now. Mm. Plus minus, yeah. There's another one I wanted to show you guys, but I can't find her. She's
how old is she?
I might as well just say she's 11 days old.
Oh. We drove around all day yesterday to look for her.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at you.
That is so. So I can show you on the picture.
Yeah.
It's a phone in there. That's only. Yeah, I can show you.
Curious.
Hi, so guy. Cute, hey?
Yeah.
I remember this once we stood here, three cars, and the baby was all anxious and running around, and she fell over a rock. She didn't look where she was playing. And the mother just turned around and she's just like, what the hell did you do to my... Solly's got a best view there, eh?
Are those markings on the ear? Is it on purpose or is it just damaged? I just wonder whether...
I don't see the ones on the male, so it must be markings, yeah. They do,
You keep your eye on that one on the left, yeah?
No, he won't do anything. This is the male on the left-hand side, and then, hello.
Ooh. It's almost pure grass.
It's like,
yeah. The baby makes a baby sound.
Yeah, she keeps rubbing up against him. Yeah.
What they'll do to get that extra bacteria.
The baby also.
Yeah.
That's what they think of it.
Yeah.
Oopsie, I'm busy on the toilet, Mom. Bumping me over there. Now, they actually do a thing they call coprophagia, where they eat dung to get that extra bacteria in.
Okay. Okay.
To strengthen the immune system. Let's go towards them. See how close we can. You behave yourself now.
Uh oh, this.
No, don't worry. Okay. It's alright. No. You'll see when they're agitated or irritated, they will curl their tails up. Then okay. You know you're in danger.
Now, this big one, that is.
Now, when he was running,
yeah.
It's not something to...
It's not that we don't trust you, we just sit scared.
That looks the size of my bum, I tell you.
You can have a few males. Not a few males, sorry. A few females.
Well, hopefully not. a few miles.
Otherwise, it's a Birkbeck Mountains. We don't want that.
Yeah. We'll have to cut off his horn now.
You have the right one.
Scratches his head and yeah.
Exfoliating. What's wrong with you, Flicker? Oh, you see. You had me gefluis, hoor. That's the female, that's the mom.
Oh, don't flesh bean, please, don't flesh bean.
It's going to take a couple of seconds.
Goodness gracious, that's a...
That's a top and a half.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You can hear the baby again. I've seen them a lot of, because they thicket antelopes.
Okay.
They're browsers.
Yeah.
And it's, I've seen them plenty of times and they're open.
Come on, we're loving you, don't we?
Is that another some major tell the poacher's tell?
No, I'm not available to do it.
Okay,
that was a problem.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, good, yeah. It's a woman of tell. Okay. This is a poacher, this
one. Yeah, I understand.
How old is he?
Dit hoe wat ek koop.
10 days.
Yeah, ek ken hom.
Okay, go to the pharmacy and get this ring. It's not coming out. Then get this syrup so called Lascon.
Okay.
Lascon, L-A-S.
So that's enough for syrup.
C-O-N.
Yeah.
Come on, baby. Let's give you a ride. Come, I'll give you a ride, okay? Give you some breast milk. So is that the rhino horn?
It's the one on the wrong, it's the...
The one on top?
Yeah.
Nice, standing up.
Oh, sweet.
This is a alarm call. So okay. That's why now he's alarmed.
Yeah. There he goes.
I'm just waking up. See, now he's going to his den. Because he's alarmed.
Yeah. Seen a baby,
maybe
a small one.
Yeah,
we saw something in the Adder Park that.
No, go, sorry, go, Gerry.
Make the ropes and everything.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Sunday, the getting an access point.
that's our viewpoint where we are discovered. So that's the ideal place to.
Oh, okay.
But we can do it tomorrow morning again.
No.
We can do it tomorrow morning again.
Small as well.
The bird is stuck right at the back.
Is it the oxpecker? I hope so.
Wrong
should
one.
Be a Red Bull oxpecker. The bird.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Austin Lindy. I'm just gonna delay my approach. Bumped into the Madora Kubu on Marula and Junction Alaya.
Yes, I kill that one.
Where's the direction is he from, buddy?
I'll tell you, I don't feel.
Right, firm your standby.
Put the radio
on. Yeah, I'm standby too.
Station approaching on Alaya, second bridge.
It's Samba very short sighted, eh?
Yeah, you're in my lock. Approach. Stations, Harry pulling into lock of 1 Madora and Gonyam on Lexus Road.
Right in the middle. Harry,
sorry, Amos.
Amos, make your approach.
Thank you, I'll be joining Lexus. Sorry, little yellowwood now.
Yeah, Kaluma.
Sorry, I'm on Gondo approaching Makulu Pugup. Do you mind if I take a standby or approach?
Yeah, it's limited that you can make your approach, and then Lindy, if she's interested, she can take standby one and shoot the sergeant. Stations, I've got Mufazi.
He's gonna yawn again.
He's in beautiful shape.
He's very, very, very
good. I'm just fascinated by the paw. Yeah. Always put the paw there.
That eyes when you take a photo, and that eyes just stays in that camera. It's just awesome. Per city. So that will last him.
I wonder they sleep for 20 hours afterwards. Yeah.
And then, yeah, they'll look at that. Staring at.
So they wait for each other.
It's no matter, I'll keep the lock for you, Malum. Oh, look at that pose. Mm-hmm. Cute, eh?
Sorry.
That one with her ear,
yeah?
With her, she sniffed my bonnet.
Is it? Yeah.
They do the metria. Is that also code for something?
I heard on the radio that they did split up. I hope they rejoin. I see there's 5 here, so the other 5 is there.
And there's a dog.
No, he wanted to stop, but he said that this camera would... No, go, go,
oh.
Sully. Go, Harry. Yeah. Oh, yes, the crocodile.
massive spider. Are you on Booba? Hmm? Makulu, Makulu spider. See you.
Oh, there he goes, up the stalk. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, I can also see.
Which one? Wait, look at.
Yeah.
Oh, that's him.
Sure.
Jeez.
Look at those colors, huh? Size of a scorpion. Yeah,
yeah, it's a massive one.
Can you hear that clap from here? It's the one I wanted to give you yesterday.
Sorry. Got that action shot?
Waiting for the time to get a shot in, you see?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like boxes circling it.
Yeah. Up. Yeah, that's just holding position at the moment.
Yeah.
Ding ding ding, round two.
That's right. Where's the busty blonde? where they're leaning in with their front legs. Yes.
That was a nice. You can actually hear that.
Yeah, yeah. Skoppen in mekaar ook of nie, achter my achterpoort.
Any stationer on?
So far ek weet, nee. Nee, hulle sla net met die nekke.
The muscles are bunching.
This is a real intense fight.
Yeah.
The legs are in between, like, one another.
Yeah.
I make it 2 points to 1 to the one on the right.
Which one? Which right?
No, which just one? I'm just saying you're like.
Wow.
Beautiful shot. This can actually carry on for days.
Really?
Yeah.
They heard something because they both.
No, it's the sound approach happening here.
Yeah.
And there's another vehicle approaching.
Yeah. So they both lifted their heads at the same time.
They might, they might have heard the call that sounded like a lion, an engine. Or, and that's why they looked that way.
Mm.
Because the vehicle is coming. It's amazing how the distances they can pick up to hear the sound. Any cat or any animal for that cease.
There's no cat in here.
I don't know.